You've just watched this video and maybe you caught the error as it was happening, but this too did not get plugged in, and so therefore we would also divide by another 2. This would be a 4, multiplying back by 4, the radius would be 4, not 2.